On Fred, there are many ways to customize a graph. One way is to add a new data series to the graph of your choice. By learning this skill, you'll be able to edit your Fred graph to display information relative to the topic you would like to learn more about and create a custom graph that will display exactly what you're looking for. To start, take a look at what your graph is displaying. The graph I currently have displayed is showing the unemployment rate of high school graduates who do not attend college. I would like to add a new line of data to the graph. So let's begin the process. Start by clicking on the Edit Graph button located on the top right side above your graph. After clicking on Edit Graph, a new menu will appear, giving you the option to add another line of data to the graph. Click on the Add Line tab located in the ribbon at the top right of the menu. After clicking on Add Line, you will be able to choose the new data you would like to add. For the graph I'm currently working with, I would like to know more information about unemployment because that is the data series I'm currently working with in line 1. I would like to know if going to college makes a difference in unemployment. So I'm going to type in the word college in the search bar to find more data pertaining to unemployment. After typing in the keyword of your choice, select the data you would like to add to the graph by clicking on it. After clicking on the new data series you would like to add, click Add Data Series to finalize your new additions. After clicking Add Data Series, you will be able to view the new line of data you have added to your graph. In the menu, you can see the details about the new data you've added. Try it on your own. Try adding a new data series to the graph of your choice, or check out our other Fred videos to learn more about all of Fred's handy ways to edit and view graphs.